Oh my God, Russ, we're live.
Wait, already?
Oh my God, wow.
That was fast.
What an intro that was. Oh, I can't believe how professional that intro was.
So we just went right on, huh? Oh my God, I'm looking at it right now. And I noticed I noticed that the bottom of it, it's not lined up correctly.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, but that was randomly.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Hello, yeah, so everybody.
We're live.
Wow, for me, it just keeps on repeating over and over again. I'm stuck in a loop. But hello, everybody. We're playing this game.
Some late night Dying Light.
Yeah.
The whole group of funky butt runners are back together.
The funky butt runners are here. Hello, everybody. Oh, look at
me. I went back and I was looking at our previous Dying Light streams, and I'm like, well, let's see. The one that did the best is the one called Funky Butt Runners. Well,
that's who
maybe
we are.
That's the secret ingredient.
That's your clickbait.
Yeah, come watch the Funky Butt Runners. Welcome, everybody.
You know how funky butts and running are like basically clickbait.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Hello, everybody.
Hey, guys.
You know what? It's so late right now, and it's on a Thursday, and it's not like the most demanded game that we play, but there's 53 people watching right now.
Yeah, we play this one because we love it. This game is great.
Yeah.
I'd say that's a good thing.
I like especially playing after, games that I enjoy.
Yeah, especially after it was getting a little frustrating yesterday with the new GTA stuff, just because there's so much fun stuff we want to do, and you just
did
get people killing you every second. We did.
Yeah, it's,
How's it going?
It's hard to... Take that! I just kicked somebody off of a railing. It was great. Yeah, it's hard to do all the stuff in those updates, like when we can't control the server, because we end up being in servers with the complete assholes.
Yeah. Oh man. Well, I just put the second link in there. You can check out my end of things on the
that's right. This is the dual cam stream. If you don't know, I'm sure you do. And also, Chad's playing with us. He's getting started right now. He didn't know that we were going live, so he was still playing Ark.
Yeah, I was. I got back maybe 5 minutes before we got on, because I was meeting with the group of guys we shoot videos with.
Oh my God, I kicked another guy off a ledge. It was great. Just run up behind him and kick him as they're like climbing over a railing. Oh man. Oh shit! Somebody needs my help.
What? Well,
somebody needs my help.
I'm gonna start up the game soon, and you're gonna want to jump in with me, so we can pick it up where we left off.
Oh my God! Wow, that was scary. I had one of the fast runners come after me. Like I was just goofing around.
Oh no!
And he snuck up right behind me, and I turned around and. But I came up with a last minute strategy that kind of worked. Like I just kicked him and then shot him with my bow. Because I had my bow out. But I needed to get some distance so he would stop thrashing on me. It was pretty cool. You should have seen
it. Sounds great. Oh, yeah. I could. I'm actually looking over at it right now.
Oh, right. Yeah. That's totally a thing you can do.
Oh, I hear Chad.
Hey. Yeah, the game's really loud for me.
Yeah?
I don't know what the hell happened.
All right, well, I'm going to hit continue, and I'll let you know when you guys can all join on me. But in the meantime, hello everybody. We got Moonman117 in, Leo Roberts, True Canadian, Petey Pans watching, Skyla Craven, Zach Ridwell, Legacy Drive, Typical Gamer Jr. is back.
Typical Gamer Jr., tell your dad I said hi.
Randy Orton says, let me see that ass. So you know what? I'll go right up to that ass as soon as I get in here and we're all together.
Oh,
Mark Gigotti's here for some hot drop kicking action. Gaming.
Says
Danger Ark
was
funny last night.
Yeah, you know what? We had fun last night. We rode some pterodactyls, which is really all I've ever wanted to do in that game.
I watched most of the stream And I, too, I was like everyone else going, God damn it, why can't I see what's happening?
I know.
Because I, like, I know that you and I, we don't tend to stream solo and stuff like that, but I was like, we gotta show Chad how the dual cam thing works, so if he has a guest like you or I for another, for any other games, people can see what's going on. Because you were, like, seeing dodos, or no, they turned out to be something else, but killing, like, a huge dinosaur. It sounded awesome.
Oh, yeah, yeah, there was an army of... apparently what they were was terror birds.
Which sound just
sounds amazing.
Yeah, there was like 20 of them, and they were running around killing Carnotaurs. And it was fucking crazy.
I got slain by beavers.
Yeah!
I saw that part.
That was terrible.
We took on the beaver mafia.
Oh, you guys can join on me now, by the way. Pick up where we left off.
All right.
Go, when you go to your pause menu, matchmaking. Yeah.
Let's see.
And,
I don't remember anything about this game.
It's all right. You'll pick it back up. I'm sure of it. We've really when it's just been Danger and I, we tend to just do a lot of side quests and stuff. So all the main stuff we haven't really progressed in the actual campaign in a couple streams. Uh-huh. So maybe today, now that we're all together, we could do some of the main stuff.
How the hell do I find
Russ? Not seeing.
Let me make sure I'm set to.
Yeah, let me. I'm gonna check mine too.
I should be. Sure. I just saw you before, yeah, and now I don't. Yeah. Oh wait, I see Chad. Weird. Yeah, it's weird because I saw Danger before too.
Yeah, I mean I'm online.
Oh wait, I can invite from Steam. Here we go.
Mad Dog's an invite. So the new Payday 2 difficults are coming tomorrow. I mean,
what
updates? I don't know. Safe House is coming Saturday. Something new with Payday. I don't know.
Saturday, you say?
Yeah.
All right. I think we could do that.
For something Friday. I don't know.
All right, Chad, you're in with me. Danger, I did send you an invite through Steam.
Yeah, I'm taking it.
Okay. And Christine, let me send you an invite through Steam as well. Here you go.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Petey Pants is back to Maine. I wish.
Oh,
I just
want to
escape
so nice.
All of my responsibilities.
Christine and I are going to Maryland to see my dad for the weekend.
What?
Yeah, you know. I mean, I'm bringing the laptop, the Origin laptop along, so I'll be able to still stream and play everything. Right.
Tomorrow, I'm seeing my sister that I haven't seen in like a year and a half.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I kind of thought that she like gave up on everybody, you know, one of those sorts of things.
Ah, gotcha. Aww.
She's the doctor black sheep of the family.
She's a doctor?
Oh, yeah, the one that went to doctor school.
Yeah, I'm hearing people in game. How do I get rid of that?
Oh, what kind of doctor is she?
She's actually a physical therapist.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, her and my mom don't get along so great, so.
Aw.
Unfortunately.
In the matchmaking thing.
Yeah.
She kind of has avoidance issues, so like, after like a year and a half ago, like, she just kind of disappeared. Well, I mean, she disappeared to like North Carolina where she was working at a hospital, you know.
Okay.
Exactly.
Hey, you know, Chad, you said it's been a while. What you should do is just run around parkouring like crazy, and you'll see, you'll level up in parkour pretty quickly, just if you constantly are doing it, even when we're just in these safe zones.
Oh. FaZe Rusher asks an interesting question. He says, Russ, what's your channel name in Pewds Tuber Simulator? Because I friended someone named Russell Rules, and it went away.
Oh, well, let me see if I have a friend thing for you. I haven't played it since explosion. This morning.
You've been playing it?
Fuck yes, I love it.
What is it?
I haven't.
It's called,
I don't even
it's
know
PewDiePie
what it is.
Tuber Simulator.
Yeah. Oh.
It's kind of. It's actually kind of. It's a pretty funny parody of YouTube. Like they. It's
is
not.
It, is it anything it, like YouTube? YouTuber life or?
I never played that. But this. It feels more like. Because you know how PewDiePie's been lately with that sort of very tongue-in-cheek when talking about YouTube and.
Yeah.
And very like, sort of passive-aggressive toward them. This feels like he was in that mood and made a game making fun of it. And I can appreciate that. Like, I'm a big fan of 2016 PewDiePie.
Yeah, my sister's playing it.
Yeah, it's great. Oh, I gotta add her then. let me see what my, yeah, it's check it my out, name then. In there. Yeah, if anybody wants to send me a friend request, it's Russell Rules, all one word. That's me. So yeah, that, if you added me, that's you. Let me check connect with friends.
Man, I got the coughs, man, and I don't have any cough drops.
I think I added Eric Reardon, because he's I'm pretty sure he was Know-Nothing Man. Busa is just unstoppable in the game, by the way.
Oh, really? He's a tuber tycoon?
Absolutely he is.
So, like, as far as, like, it's basically like a tycoon game, right?
I mean, it's basically, yeah, it's like, you're given a room and a little avatar, and, you have your starting equipment, like, you start out with a little shitty webcam and a cardboard box that's your desk.
Yeah.
And you just slowly, you produce videos of different kinds of content, you look at what's trending that day and make stuff toward that,
It sounds like a better version of YouTuber life.
It's like every free-to-play game on your phone, where you have to, like...
Oh, okay.
I don't know. I'm sure YouTuber life is probably quite a bit like this.
Hey, Pineapple Man.
I see. Alright. Hey, let's do a thing.
Yeah, yeah. There's also a lot of advertisements, but every time they do one, they just cut... They show, like, a guy being held down and his eyes being held open, like, in Clockwork Orange. Like, you're gonna watch an ad now.
That's
I'll be right back. I got
one. Okay. All right. So, we were on this bomb that those guys wanted to make. Remember when we got them the materials? It's actually getting kind of late.
Let's go.
They had this thing. They wanted us to get the materials for. So let's go do
Let's go.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. We have to turn in the stuff. We have stuff right here. We don't actually have to go anywhere yet.
Oh.
I just realized that. Like, talking to this guy.
This should take care of the shrapnel.
Thanks. I turned in the power cable. Why won't it... Can anybody turn in a power cable to this guy?
Yeah, I did.
Because I just did, and it says turn in power cable, zero.
Never mind. I thought I did.
Maybe they need more.
But... Yeah, is it bugged out? What the...
What happened?
Two household supplies.
Christine broke it.
let's go.
I keep hearing Chad twice.
You know,
mute him in your pause menu.
I've had situations where like I have to go gather supplies, and I'll come and turn them in, and it seems like it doesn't turn them in, but really what it is that like they need more supplies than I had to turn in. Hi, Jafar.
You know what? Maybe that's what's going on there. All right, we're heading toward.
I'm here with Christine by Jafar.
We're going kind of east by southeast is where we need to go.
You don't want to talk to Jafar?
Oh.
I'm on the way. Other players are waiting for me. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he was just a... What
else? Oh, great. Gotta go around.
Wolfpack says Mafia 3 looks great.
You know, this morning, I got scared because a lot of people went on and it was at mostly negative on Steam, and I'm like, what happened? And it turns out like there's a lot of people bitching because on release they locked it to 30 frames per second.
Oh, right.
Yeah. And signals from all over town. It really a lot of butt hurt people, but people who are actually playing the game, the few people who are able to early, were like, nah, it's fun. So
I want to play.
I want to play it too. Oh yeah, that G2A site that was giving out the cheap pre-sales. Until
today. Region locked.
Not just that, they did have America ones. and I pre-ordered it, but they refunded everybody because they were like, something came up, there was an issue. We're sorry. Here's your refund.
I see.
So. Just repeats.
Reckon know about this?
I'll probably wait till next week or so till I get it. Want to risk
sending a runner out there. I hate to do it, but I think I need to take some NyQuil. I'd appreciate
it. Well, if you got it.
Yeah. Well, I got stuff I gotta do tonight. Wrong with him in charge. So I was hoping.
Oh,
you don't take NyQuil.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't take NyQuil.
You see, today, I kind of started a new gig, and already I fucked up.
Really?
Yeah.
In what way?
Like on the core concept entirely.
What do you mean? Can it be explained?
It's complicated.
Okay. Did you complete your job and then they said this was entirely wrong?
Exactly. That's exactly what okay. happened.
All right. Well,
but
shit.
I've... What that does mean though is that I'm 1/3 finished.
Oh, okay.
Because I can apply it to another project. Oh, anyways, all right. Hey, who wants to go out at night?
Anybody want to go do this at night? We got.
Let's
Hansen's...
do it.
We can go find Hansen's group at the slabs.
Let's
just,
do it.
All right, there's these big, super fucking zombies out there. They have white cones of vision on your radar. Stay the fuck out of their vision, and we should be all right.
Okay,
let's go. Oh boy, there's one already.
What?
Oh yeah.
Watch yourself.
Show me what you're working with.
You know, I think we're gonna be okay.
You know, nothing bad ever happened to anybody at night around here. Who's behind us? Who's under the bridge?
Me.
Are you? Oh, okay. We're on top of the bridge.
I know.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh! What is that? Oh. What is that?
Oh, it's zombies. It's zombies. Oh, run.
Oh,
run
crap.
From the zombies.
Not a good idea.
Where are you going? On the move, on the move. Right here. Yeah.
Whew. Man, that was scary.
Ow! Running across this train thing. This is pretty good. I don't see any problems here.
Yeah, I think we're going to be just fine.
There's a white dot here. I don't know what it is.
Yay.
Oh, it's a... Here. Come to me. I found a white dot, and I don't know what it is.
A white
but
dot?
But it does need all of us. It does need all of us.
Oh, okay.
Christine, where are you? We got a white dot.
I'm here. I'm next to you.
Yeah, I was far away.
Danger, come on. We got a white dot.
I'm getting there.
Careful. Hey, Miss Virgo Love.
Oh, hey.
Hey, and Andrew says, I think Chad's stream crashed.
What?
Oh.
Oh, jeez.
Come here. You should see this.
Hey, should be
it's her
way.
Ass. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, hey, never mind.
Check
oh,
it out.
Tyre's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
We gotta get a closer look, boxes. Guys.
Eris!
If it answers in.
Oh, yeah. OBS just stopped working.
I heard a noise on my end. I hope it didn't crash on my end, too. Oh,
ooh.
Shh.
Ooh.
Be quiet. No, I'm still gonna be saying.
Yeah, I'm, OBS, I think, crashed. Good, because
I
downloaded the new version.
Oh.
That's good.
Bet you're glad you did that.
Oh, man. Look at these guys. They don't look like they're messing around.
Oh, and that car has terrible emissions.
Yeah, it doesn't look great. Hey!
Shit!
Hey! Don't keep running around in the middle of the thing. What's your problem? I love that there's like four of us right where we are. Like all four of us are just here. Oh, they got scared.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Not that guy!
Oh no!
He had a lot going for him. Oh, I'm sorry. He had a lot going for him.
Fucking to hear. That guy should die in a fire.
Yeah!
Can we set him on fire?
This guy. That guy should die in a fire. Good line. Is there gonna be any whapping tonight? Oh, there will be whapping.
Oh, it's whapping time.
Oh, this guy had so much promise.
Did you know him?
Oh, no?
No, Jade's gone.
But Jade!
Wait, who's Jade?
Only bandits are inside.
I only saw the ones there. That went in.
Let's go in.
Careful, we got those. Let me see if I can find what the hell we're doing so we can make it the active one.
How do you turn on a flashlight?
Here it is.
That's what I was thinking.
Up on the D-pad? Yeah.
Oh, you guys are using the controller?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, I think we could...
Hiya! Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, the lightning in this is awesome.
No idea.
Don't worry, we'll light the way for you.
Okay.
Oh shit! What do we got?
Oh shit!
What?
There's a spitter on the roof. I got it.
Oh shit!
Oh.
Oh Oh! I actually, when he just spat at me, I actually like moved my body to the right in real life.
God, I shot right over his head that time. What the? Okay, let's just go in.
Alright. Let's get a little closer. Here.
Kill him.
Hey, let's use this door.
Okay.
Jade, they've got this door sealed off from the inside. You got any alternatives?
No good, it's sealed off from the inside.
Jade!
Ow!
Whoa!
Jade!
Oh, you're down! Chad's
I'm
down!
On the roof.
I know, I'm trying to bash the zombie.
Chad's on the roof for some reason.
I'm coming, Chad!
I hit something and it exploded.
Yeah, that'll do it.
Can I wall run? Shit, no, I can't.
Man. Fuck you!
Grappling hook. There we go. Hiya!
Oh, we got one of these exploders back here. There he goes.
Oh, he exploded, alright. Let's go in here before,
We got runners.
Shit!
Danger,
get
in
inside!
Here. Close
get
this
inside,
door.
Christine!
I'm coming!
Get inside, Christine!
Alright, let's arrive, Chad.
Go. That was a hunter outside.
Yeah, it was. Alright, guys, let's move further in. We got a hatch here.
Oh my god, that was kind of scary.
It was. This is like an actual horror movie.
Hey, let's open up these things.
Everybody over here. Oh, yeah, okay, if there's stuff to do.
I got skills I gotta put on.
Shit.
Shit, I wish I had skills.
Alright, let's open this up.
Yeah, I got skills.
Oh, hey.
Lenny B says, I whap to like chairs, and then I whap some more.
Oh my god. That was legitimately scary when that hunter came out.
It was. There was like two or three of them.
Yeah, they heard the explosions.
Yeah. Ooh. Hey, Jessica Howe. At the school. Enigma Champ, Quarter, Wolfpack. That guy.
I'm inside.
Check the classrooms.
Real Canadian.
That's the most likely place.
Hey, I want to craft some stuff real quick, so don't venture too far ahead.
Okay. All right. Somehow. Let's hang out here.
Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to know.
I'm low on arrows. So.
Who's walking off on their own?
No, I'm right here.
Okay.
I was looking around,
making sure we're all good here. Hey, there's some stuff in here we can grab.
Oh,
some
good.
Bags to search. Let's do that. Yeah, this, we really should do more of the campaign stuff, because that's when it starts feeling like we're in a fucking 28 days later type of situation. And shit's not good.
Alright, I got a lot of arrows now.
Alright.
I've got,
Oh man, Geobomb. Oh, we're being raided by Team Geo!
Oh, Team Geo!
Whoop! Thanks, Team Geo!
Whoop, whoop! That's some
Who
Team
really...
Geo.
Who really need to join us for some GTA sometime?
Yeah,
we have rival biker gangs.
Yeah, we want rival biker gang fights.
Since you know, regular people can't be trusted.
Yeah, they just bomb you with airplanes.
But Team Geo can be trusted.
Yeah, I mean the people that they bring with them is questionable, but.
But thank you guys.
Oh,
funny gamers in, Benzina Vets goes in, Jarvis Carter. LFC Timmy 1892, some guy named Drafford.
He sounds like a dork.
Aww. And then Team Geo it themselves.
Hey, I found a power cable too, so we'll be able to turn that in.
Nice.
All right, you guys ready to open this door? Who knows what's on the other side?
You open that door.
We open the door. There's a. Oh my God! It's a skeleton.
Oh, Jesus.
Ah!
That legitimately did get me, like, a little bit there.
When he said that, I was like, because I was looking at the same thing, and I'm like, I don't see any. I'm like, am I not seeing something? I'm an invisible zombie.
The music's picking up, and I hear growling.
Yeah. I'm going to switch over to controller real quick. This is getting...
There's somebody in here?
Stupid.
It seems like it, but we can't get in, so let's just leave it alone and forget them.
Yeah, I'm sure it's not a big deal. Oh, I can open this door, though.
Sounds like someone
Geo's like, hey, ban that Drafford guy, he's a troll.
Anybody need to go to the bathroom?
Oh,
I do,
man.
Actually.
He had real explosive diarrhea. All
right.
Who's going?
Oh, man. Chad and Christine, you guys are low on health.
Yeah, you guys have any med kits?
Probably not.
Actually, let me see if I can make any at the moment.
Close
I'm out of them at the moment. Oh, I can make one med kit. Wonderful. It's never enough gauze, you know?
Wait, Christine's in the boys' room?
Yeah.
Ew, Christine.
Oh, Christine.
You're making everyone uncomfortable.
I'm very uncomfortable. Oh, I found some alcohol. In the boys' room. Right where I left it.
Alright, Christine, where are you?
In the bathroom.
Oh, this is you, okay.
I'm making a med kit.
Oh, you can make one?
One med kit.
Nice. Oh, I forgot. I had a perk for every med kit I make, I get an extra.
Oh, that's cool.
Ooh. Nice. John Carpenter music's kicking in.
You guys ready?
Sure.
We're going full Carpenter now.
It's really suspenseful.
I know.
Yeah, there's a thingy here.
What was that?
Ah!
I can't get through that way.
Ah, it's okay. It was just a door.
Oh, okay. Just as I suspected.
It was just the the little blue man on the toilet side.
Oh, boy. Oh, there's a globe!
Whoa!
You're too goddamn jumpy.
Kick that globe! Kick
Relax.
It! Kick it! Kick it! Okay, fuck the globe!
This
is not a proper representation of the Earth!
Wait, what's happening?
Need to check the basement. Of course not, because the key is still up here.
Oh my god. There's a picture of a hideous woman on this one.
Some guy just called us idiots over the intercom.
Oh, man.
And said, did any of you idiots even think to check the basement? I mean, I thought about it. I figured we'd get there eventually.
Oh, sorry.
Well, I mean... Oh, shit. I switched... I hate it when I switch to explosive arrows.
Me too.
It always happens when I least expect it. Because it's the same button as, like, pick up something. So I'm, like, picking up shit, and then all of a sudden, like, I've got an explosive-tipped arrow on my bow. Just like in real life.
You wake up in bed with explosive-tipped arrows.
Like, no good, they're all explosive!
Not again.
This keeps happening to me!
On the controller?
Hold A.
Alright, let's go.
Let's do this.
It's blocked. Alright. So
Play
far enough.
The zombie.
Oh my god, behind you!
What?
See, what's gonna happen now? I'm starting to react less. What's gonna happen is you're gonna mean it.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna be like, oh, I bet. Oh.
The danger who cried wolf.
This doesn't look like a good room to be in.
Oh, yeah. They're all dead.
These ones are all dead.
I mean, you think they are.
No, they definitely are.
Yeah, they're pretty much dead.
If you say so. Yeah, no game would ever do that.
Even there, they're that or they're really into
What? What? Whoa, God! Wow, we just fucked this guy up!
You just set him on fire!
Yeah, it's my new weapon, I think.
Oh. Yeah, I also have a flaming electric axe. But we all took- that was a team effort of fucking this guy's day up.
Oh my god. The alarm's on.
Uh-oh.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Crane! Turn the damn alarm off or you're going
Take
to
that!
Overrun.
Oh, two more! Two more! Fuck him up! Fuck your day up! Fuck you! Whoa, his head just fucking came off!
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, alarm's terrible.
Ooh, a premium throwing
Oh man.
Stuff.
Found some throwing knives.
Some military throwing knives. I really want the soundtrack to this fucking game. It's so good.
Oh, his head came off.
Yeah.
There's a,
you ever see a fucking head come off like that?
We probably, like, find a way to turn off this alarm.
I ain't never seen no head to come off like that.
I ain't never seen nothing like that before.
Got it.
Oh, you got it? Okay.
Yep.
Good.
Whoa. Oh, hey, behind you!
Oh, shit! Oh. Get him! Fucking get him!
Hiya!
Oh!
Somebody throw a UV flare?
Oh, that might be... Yeah, maybe.
Did you get him?
Russ.
What?
Russ, you went invisible.
Dead. Oh. Okay. Let's move on then.
Jesus.
Oh man, I really want to get my...
I say? This place is fucking getting to
my
me.
My arrows back from this guy, but I don't think I'm going to.
Ooh, a tin can.
Yeah.
I can't tell if the zombie is dead or not.
Is it attacking you?
No, but it looks like it could very easily go.
It looks like a, Oh, yeah, there it is! Oh, Jesus! I was about to say, it looks like a scripted event.
Yep.
What do you know?
Well, I, handled that really calmly.
Scream like a little girl.
I was kind of expecting it, so, like, I was readying an arrow, and, like, as soon as he jumped at me, like, I fired the arrow and missed.
Oh, there's a guy over here. Come here.
Where?
Bud?
Over here by me. There's a guy trying to kick in a door here.
Oh, it's
oh, looks like he kicked in the door.
Hey, asshole.
Hey, fella. Oh,
drop kick him!
Yeah, it's hard to keep it up with you guys. I'm gonna switch to melee.
Oh, if anybody's... I have a full inventory, but that's he's got a good weapon over here.
Oh, for you, so he does.
No, I mean... Yeah, yeah, I have the right upgrades. You can turn that into something real good.
How do I
it's different for everyone.
Oh,
damn. For me, it's just a brick hammer.
Oh, okay.
Lennon B's like, wow, danger.
Yeah, you know.
That was a level of tragic of screaming.
Oh, man. I want this soundtrack for our drive tomorrow. It's really good.
Good thing Danger's in the bathroom because he got the shit scared out of him.
All right. Next room?
Yeah, let's do it. It's all the music. Like, I don't think I would have gotten that startled if it weren't for the music.
Yeah, they really did a good job with the music.
Oh.
I mean, I don't want to run through the fire to get in there, but...
Yeah. There you especially go. When hey, probably just... Oh, yeah, there's glass.
Oh, there we go. I had to... You had to break it. Yeah, oh. I thought it was already broken. That glass, yeah.
Alright, well, that was, walking through fire twice was well worth getting that package of sugar.
oh wait, yeah, this way. Wait, what? Where are we going?
This way. We're going upstairs now. To storage A. Ooh, look at these guys.
Oh hey, yeah, we got people.
Does anybody have Molotovs?
No.
Oh. No.
Take that.
Wow. Good throw.
It was, wasn't it?
Yes.
Can I get those back? Oh boy. Hiya!
Oh, the next room over. Here we go. Oh, there's a...
Shh.
Oh, shit. Whoa, here they come! Ah!
Hiya! Take that!
Ah!
Hiya! Oh, this guy... Wait, no, wrong guy. I started attacking Chad.
See, there are times where, like, because we're so geared up, I think that one of us is a bad guy. That's why the first guy that ran out at us, I didn't even realize it was a problem until he hit me in the face with his axe.
His axe.
Hey, there's keys in here, but it won't let me take it.
Really?
Yeah.
There's what?
I want to let you
See? On the top shelf?
Top shelf. Oh, yeah. Well, I guess we're not meant to take it.
I guess not. It's just annoying. Because I want to take it.
That is annoying.
I actually know something, a little something about those keys.
Oh boy.
Let's just say you're right, you do need those keys, no, but it's not time to take them yet.
Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option.
But I want to take them now. Search,
the basement's pretty big. Find the key.
I bet we need the keys. Here we go. I'm going to grab the keys.
Oh, are you kidding?
Now grab the keys.
Good work on those keys, Russ.
Thank you. You know, I just have a sixth sense for where keys are.
Oh, man. I gotta change out my weapons. I'm about to break my my main weapon.
Funny Gamer says, hi, Danger. Why did you have to die in Hike's Grand Theft Alien?
Because I wanted to.
It was, it was this time. Oh, there we go. Alright.
Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, look at this guy. Hiya!
Oh, there's more.
Whoa, zombies.
Oh, never mind.
This one just fell on the floor. Oh, there's a runner!
Runner?
Runner zombie, yeah. It's okay now, though. Just regular zombies.
Whoa. My cleaver's done.
Aw. It always sucks when you have a good weapon and you finally have it where you can't repair it.
Does this guy look dead?
Who's the guy? Yes.
Oh, okay, good.
Oh. Oh,
God, this is fun. Oh. Whack those zombie fucks. No, it's whap.
Just whap them. Just give them a good whapping.
Busa, I do have you on Tuber. At least I added you. Yeah, okay, anybody who wants me on the PewDiePie game, it's, RussellRules. Russell Rules. Some people sometimes put one L in Russell, it's two.
Yeah, that's that would be their first mistake.
Yes.
Alright, we ready to move on?
I found a blueprint called Bad Hangover.
So did I.
Wonder what that is.
There's no creepy zombies sitting on toilets, so we're good.
Where'd you find the blueprint?
In the back in the room where it just came out of.
There's a blueprint?
Yeah, for Bad Hangover. All I need is electronics and I can make it.
Let me see if I can, Bad Hangover.
Come on, electronics.
Oh, Bad Hangover.
Oh, yeah, I can make
some electronics.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you guys got any electronics over there?
I do, I have four.
Yeah. Are you able to give people things in this game, like inventory?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Ooh, I just made a bad hangover. Let me see. Let's see what I can do here.
I need one more aerosol to make it.
Oh, that's Chad. I was looking at the wrong person.
Okay, it's not that. It's not that. There it is. Ooh, look at this thing.
It's a fucking meat tenderizer.
Yeah. Ugh.
What does it do?
I don't know, but it's electric.
Oh.
Oh, wait, no.
It looks pretty mean.
No, it's...
I don't know what it is. I don't know. Let's find out. Let's go use it on somebody.
Let's use it on someone. Alright, let's go downstairs.
There's stuff in the bathroom.
Oh, shit!
Watch out!
Oh.
That's one way to deal with it.
Wow, I'm surprised you're not dead.
I guess if you... I didn't take any damage, it looks like.
Oh, Russ, now that you have the key, why don't you open up the door to the basement?
That's why I've got them. Here we are. Opening. Ooh, that's a terrifying scream.
All right. Oh, no!
What'd you do? Oh, no! Whoa! Yeah, take that! What the fuck? That was pretty awesome.
I think you killed them. They came from in here. Remember that room that there was zombie sounds coming from we couldn't get into?
Yep. I wish Wish I had the time to go through every Dying Light stream and just put together the best kills, because that would be on there.
It'd be worth it.
I hit him with the bad hangover, and then whoever had the bat just smacked them through a window.
Oh, no, that would be... I mean, I do have a bat, but
I think it might have been Chad. Yeah. Or whatever he has.
Yeah. Is the nightclub?
Ah. All right.
Let's go. Oh, it's gross and flooded down here.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, we've got
you guys all have fresh socks, right?
Not anymore.
Nah, those days are over.
Those days are behind me. Hey, there's a thing here. Should I use it?
I don't see why not.
There we go. I'm really strong, so I'll do it.
Whoa! This guy's alive!
Where'd you find the alive guy?
It's exploding.
It's an exploder! It's an exploder! It's an exploder!
That was sudden.
Someone else is there.
Oh wow. This is a mess.
What a mess.
Somebody really needs to clean up in this place.
A bunch of cheapskates in here.
Alright, well, there's nothing good in there. Let's open this door.
There's no joy in there. Here we are.
No!
Oh, God.
I thought my light went out.
I thought so too. Hey, Agent Rob.
I thought my lights went out.
Oh, she's gonna show us her butt again.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Oh, there's that ass! Oh.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, she's cute.
I saw her first!
Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get
us"? Why don't
we
let the lady decide?
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with the direct approach.
Oh, boy.
Shit.
Oh, man.
That's
got all the silly putty we could ever want.
Explosives, right?
Maybe she's into foursomes.
Or fivesomes.
Take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Fives?
Me, danger, and
don't
silly putty.
And
risk letting them keep this much ordnance?
She's like, no, five is too
five.
Much.
Not including
Look,
her. In
I'm okay with four, but five, you're asking too much.
Promise.
Ah!
Oh,
of course, I promise. Just go.
God.
Everything today.
Oh, look at these guys.
Yeah, Ruby Take Peters, that. You got it right.
We go. Oh!
Take that.
What the hell?
Oh, my weapon.
What's...
Can't repair it anymore?
What's that?
Aw. Nope. What's what?
That scream? Sound.
Probably nothing to worry about.
I'm gonna go investigate.
Yeah, let's split up. That is a really scary sound.
maybe a guy stubbed his toe.
That's probably it.
I've made, you know, some pretty loud screams when I've stubbed my toe in the past, so.
You know, we were all, like, macho and shit, and we're like, you go on without us, and she's like, no, you'll die, and then we fucking killed him like nothing.
I think we have to go upstairs.
I think we have to go through this door. Where the marking is on it.
Oh, I thought it was, okay, I didn't see it. Let me, All right, yeah, right here.
We'll let you through this way.
We'll
do
it.
Man, waiting on everyone.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's go.
Shit, Jade and I went looking for antizin and found explosives instead.
Whap those zombie fucks.
Yeah.
All right. There's a lot of... Russ, I don't want to alarm you, but there's moths in here.
Oh, no, don't get him started.
Get away, Russ, they're all over you. They're in your hair, Russ.
Where were we? Is that at a fucking rest stop that happened?
No, that was when we dropped Danger off. Remember? It's gonna be in the vlogs, people.
Oh, a moth
flew in the car and just started. It's not so much that it, like, I can deal with a moth, but it just kept doing that thing where it basically just kept bapping my face with its body. It was just going bapping. Like, hey, 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 hit me in the face, and I'm like,
moths are freaked out more than assholes. You should have, though.
I don't like.
That was nothing compared to the other one.
Oh no.
Oh boy, we got a problem.
Oh. Ah!
Wait.
The thing kept flying like at my mouth. I'm like, blah, get away.
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, we will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, listen. I'll give the explosives to Said and you talk to Rahim.
Oh.
Make sure he stays away from the hive.
Come on, guys, let's go.
Do. Don't worry.
Don't worry.
Hey Russ, you want to pick that one that we were heading to?
Yeah, one sec.
Whee!
All right, let me see. Cover me for a sec.
Yeah, I'm got you covered. Got you covered, battle buddy.
Was it that one? I think. Let me see. Oh, wait, that's right, I picked a different one. Alright. It was the one that... Yeah, Hansen's group at the slabs. Alright, this is where we were on the way to.
Okay. Let's get there fast.
Keep forgetting right bumper is jump.
I know.
It's so fucking weird.
You know, I'm actually getting better at that. Like, I can switch back and forth with games now.
Yeah. I'm finally used to...
I actually have a harder time remembering how to play, like, games I've played for a long time, like GTA.
Get away from me!
Oh.
Die,
you zombie fuck!
Did we just save this guy? No, we saved him. Oh. We saved him!
Yay! Which one? This guy. He gave me $100.
I got 120. Nice.
Let's go!
Ah!
Phaser Rusher says, anybody here still play Pokemon Go? I kind of gave up on that, like, almost immediately.
Yeah.
Like, day two, I gave up on it, because it's just,
yeah.
Like, it was, like, such a missed opportunity. Like, it could have been a really good, like, solid Pokemon game. But instead, it was just, like...
Oh, we got an unclaimed, safe house this building.
Ow!
The entire structure's electrified.
Oh, yeah, let's do it.
You wanna go?
Yeah, let's get it.
Okay. Oh man, it's that building. Remember the one where I got stuck in the cage? Uh-huh. Maybe, I don't know, it looks like it. Hiya!
You know what?
Oh, over here.
Oh, there's a big guy. Oh, a fire.
Clear area, turn on power, secure the entrance. Got it.
Alright.
Two big guys.
What?
They're two big
guys.
Oh
yeah, they're in the electrified area. Don't worry about that. Yeah.
Don't tell me that.
They just love being electrocuted. Alright,
I close the door. We need to shut off the... We take care of the power and clear these guys out.
I'll try to find the power. Maybe it's not up here, I guess.
Alright, well, we've at least dealt with the zombies.
Oh, over there.
Oh, yeah, in this thing.
I'm over here. I think these are both safe zones.
What? Two right next to each other?
Ow! A little help?
Right. Danger?
I thought I could throw my grappling hook down at the ground, and it just didn't work.
We gotta get out of here, guy. Oh, yeah, over here, okay.
I've been a real help, I know.
Oh!
I got him.
Yeah?
Oh, jeez.
No, I mean, get Danger. I got the guy who's attacking it. Wow, good dropkick.
Oh, she went into the zap. She's gone. She went into the ground.
She got zapped.
The regular Dolph Ziggler dropkick right there.
Hey, I'm gonna hit the switch. There we go. I hit the switch.
Nice. We only have 5 more safe zones to unlock.
And there's I think that's one right across from us. Ah, shit.
You think?
Look behind you. Danger.
Move. Oh!
Or Christine.
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
Thanks.
What's up, Gaming Division? Brendan01 says, bugs are in your ass, Russ.
Ah! Oh, no, don't tell him that.
Oh, no. You fooled me. Let's see. Anyone else in? Eric Kelly, hello. So who else is getting Mafia 3
oh,
tomorrow?
Oh!
Well, very... Oh, God. Very soon I will be.
It would be awesome if it shot all those arrows out, like, every which direction.
Made a giant...
Ow! Door.
Oh, hey!
Oh, boy. Oh, we got a goon.
I got the goon. Oh, never mind. I got hit with spit. Somebody spit it at me.
That's...
Wow.
That's inappropriate. That's rude.
I mean, where's the spitter?
Oh, God.
Whoa.
I don't know.
Got a runner. Oh, boy. This is not good.
Oh, boy.
This fucking runner is not happy with me. Oh, he's dead now.
Take that. Oh, ow. Oh, man. I got hit hard. Take that. Hi-ya.
Yay, power level up.
Take that.
Got a repair.
Well, that works. I just got arrows all over the place now. Almost all of them have an arrow in them.
It's nice to let you.
This guy got an arrow in the knee. Remember that joke that everybody hated?
Oh, that was a thing.
Man, people hated that joke. They're like, that joke has been made too many times. I hate it.
I turned off the electricity so we can kill this guy.
Oh, good. I got a plan for that. I ducked at the last second.
Whoa, hey, I was over here. How the fuck did he get me? Oh.
Take that. And that.
Stay out. We're doing something here, buddy.
And that. And that.
Ah! I'm down.
No.
Oh.
I'm up.
Oh, that's an unfortunate place to be down. Shit.
Ah! I'm down.
Again? Oh, you're not dead. Oh, oh, Jesus.
Oh, oh.
Hey, Josh. Hey, Stoozy.
Stoozy. Good name.
Stoozy.
Hey, Javier.
Ow.
Ekivara. Ekivaria.
Ah, shit.
Oh, boy, you got a runner after you.
Yeah, I see him. Not anymore, I don't. Oh, there's another one. So many runners.
Oh, I kicked
yeah.
him.
You got him.
Get the splody guy. Oh, he's gonna splody.
Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy.
Oh, God, oh, man. Oh, God, oh, man. We definitely don't want to die because we want to be able to sleep tonight so we can get our survivor points. Remember when we lost those fucking survivor points the other day?
I don't.
Oh, we lost a fuck ton. Don't want to do that again.
Oh
all right, get everything out of that area that we can.
This guy's got so many of my arrows in him.
See if there's anything else to get, and then I'll electrify it again.
Ah!
What's happening?
A flaming zombie just walked right up to me.
You know, it's not cool to call them that anymore, okay? It's, we gotta
sorry,
be accepting.
Sorry, a gay zombie.
Exactly.
A homosexual zombie.
It's not our place to judge.
Sorry.
What's this? Ooh. Jeez. Holy shit. Look at this. Come over here. There might be a good weapon in here for you. There is for me.
I could use another weapon. Oh, I got a premium slaughterhouse cleaver.
Nice.
To replace the cleaver I lost.
Oh, monkey wrench. I got one of those, right?
I got a claw hammer again.
Take that.
Simple sickle. Whoa, hey, flaming zombie. I'm sorry, gay zombie. Oof. See, you got me saying the wrong thing now.
Yeah, sure, it's my fault.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Blame your upbringing like everyone else.
All right, everybody want to clear out of that playground? I'm going to turn the electricity back on.
Go for it.
Oh, I cannot turn the electricity back on, so never mind. One-time thing.
Oof. Wow. I shot a zombie in the head and, like, blew off its head. Hey, let's go shut off those generators. Is that a good thing to do?
Hi, Melissa Bishop. Yeah, that's what we were doing, so we may as well go do it.
Okay.
Hey, Jesse Hickey.
Let's go.
Off we go.
Off we go to turn off the generators. That's a song I made up.
Oh boy, we got some runners. We got a goon. This isn't gonna be. What the fuck? Did one of them just throw?
It's a spitter.
A watermelon? Oh, okay. It looked like somebody threw a watermelon at us. I was like, what? How did this happen?
Oh,
door down.
Oh! Oh! Ow!
Next to you!
Oh.
That'll do it.
Hey, watch out for this guy.
Oh, Danger, can you knock a zombie's head off for gaming division?
Ow! Maybe.
Ah!
No! I'll consider it. Hey, I can get a headshot on this guy and it'll kill him, but not if he's attacking you though. Take that! Oh, right in the eye. That's fucking gross. There we go. God, the bow is like OP for sure.
Wow, $326 on that guy.
Nice.
That firefighter was loaded.
Oh, you got more money. I only got $262.
All right. So, what do we have to do here? Is this the place where
shut off some generators? I see a little shack over here that's got one.
Is it up here?
Okay. Found one. Over here. Shut it off.
Yeah, I found one. Yeah, here, buddy.
Oh yeah, I see it. Hey, there's a zombie down there. Let me just get that zombie for you. There's a real spitter over there. There we go.
Some gauze. Yeah, I needed that.
I found gauze over here too.
Nice. Grab it. Make yourself some medkits. All right, I shut off one.
Oh boy.
Oh!
Whoa. Shit. Yeah, you're sending
that
explosive.
I got you guys. Woo. I got you guys.
I didn't even see him there.
Here you go, Christine, and there you are, Chad.
I'm coming to help. Oh man.
Oh, I'm down again.
I shot that zombie right as you hit him.
Help.
On you. There you go.
Thank you. I'm trying to make a med kit real quick.
Take that.
That guy's gonna explode.
Oh, he's coming this way! Oh boy. Oh, Chad, that's the fucking thing.
What's the other generator?
Okay. Oh, watch out.
Oh, there it is. I'm going to shut off the other generator.
Okay. Man.
There's a lot of zombies by this other generator. I could use some help.
Coming.
Ah, shit! There's a the fast running zombies, even though they're scary, they're a lot of fun.
Jafar, I think I found Hansen. Looks like he took a fall, and then the biters finished him off.
He's been dead for a while.
Hey, is this the place? Alright,
the other generator's off.
I'll let you know when I find something.
Yeah, if you could.
Behind you!
Whoa, Jesus.
Oh, there's so many!
Oh, thank you.
Not a problem.
Alright, we can get into the, we can go over to the building now.
Take that! Shit, get off of me! Get off! Oh, I'm down!
No! Danger, I'm coming!
I'm coming.
I need help!
We can't have you lose all those survivor points! I gotta save you! Hello!
Oh.
There you are.
Oh good, let's get out of here!
Oh!
Whoa! Ah!
Whee! Oh my god, I thought you were a running zombie.
Alright, let's
Oh, watch out!
We gotta do something with this. What the fuck? We gotta do something with this building, so if we can try to find a way to climb it, that's probably what we gotta do next. Another runner!
Oh, this one?
Hey.
Alright, I'm up.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, I'm up at the top.
Well, you very good.
Let's see,
Oh, here we go. Yeah. Jumping.
Maybe...
This side, guys, is to just climb right up.
Ah!
Oh
no, I'm gonna go down.
Guys, no, don't die!
Yeah, might be dying.
Oh wait, is that... No, that's not it.
Guys?
What am I looking
There's a thing you could jump on if you just... Spam the shit out of jumping up this this thing. You shouldn't have any of them come after you. Where we're standing, I come to the side of the building we're on. There's just a bunch of
I'd love to.
It's like a scaffolding. You just jump at it and just hit the jump button over and over again. It'll be real fast. You'll get away from them.
I found a note. I turned off a radio. Okay. Maybe we should turn it back on. Ah!
What happened?
Oh my god. A runner zombie just climbed up to where I was.
Yeah, I just saw one, like, jump up.
Oh my god.
To you, so be careful.
Ah!
Oh shit!
Oh my god. Man, there was three of them. That was scary. Yeah, I don't really know what I'm looking for here. Ran around this whole place. Didn't find a damn thing.
Just keep investigating the area, you know?
Wonder if maybe we have to all investigate it at the same time.
Maybe. I just made it up top. Oh, I hear a radio.
Evan Chance, say danger to a long time, no see.
Yeah, it has been a while. Yeah.
Hey, Jay.
What's up, Hello. Evan? Got two people dead in here?
Yeah. Yeah, I'd noticed that.
A little basket to open here. Ooh, a power cable.
Oh, there was a basket? I didn't see the basket.
Yeah, all these people appear to have ended their own lives.
Yeah.
Classic case of taking pills and holding hands right here.
is that what they call it?
It looks like the girl is trying specifically not to hold his hand.
Well, you know, maybe he was going, come on, please, this is the end. She's like, no, you're gross.
She was pressured in the hand holding.
Yeah, you hate to see that.
Fucking A. Oh!
How you doing there, Chad?
I'm dying.
What? No, oh, no. We can't have you die!
I fell.
All right, Danger, can you grappling hook to the ground?
Yep.
All right.
I can't, I don't know how the fuck to get over.
2 weeks ago, all right, let's go, Chad.
No! Run!
Oh!
All
right, Chad, Let's climb here.
Anyway, given the choices, we all decided to
then go across here.
There was talk of trying to go
and climb up here.
But then we'd just be smarter versions of biters.
And then drop down here.
Oh, I wasn't dropping.
And then jump up here.
Stranded up here in the first place.
And then drop down here. Then
sorry,
climb up here.
Did you find the note up here for him?
Here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Here.
Jafar, I found the rest of his group. They're all dead.
Here.
They killed themselves.
Why? What the hell happened?
It looks like Hansen switched on the security grid and then fell. The rest of his people got stranded on the roof with no way down. Looks like they eventually ran out of supplies and decided to cash out.
They couldn't get into the building?
Well, it seems Hansen had the only key. Guess he didn't trust anyone else.
No, Hansen never trusted other people.
It's too bad they trusted
Hansen. Fucking Hansen.
Hansen's the worst, am I right?
Yeah. I hate to speak ill of the dead, you know.
Look, we can ride this zip cord down.
What? That's gonna be awesome! Forget the human misery. Let's zip line!
Yeah. These guys died like fools because they could have just ziplined to safety. Whee! See you later, nerds!
Wait, where did you zipline? There's more than one zipline and they still didn't use it? Come on! Unless the zipline was electrified somehow, which doesn't seem like it was.
Could have been,
I guess. You guys went that way.
Oh, you went the other way?
There we go.
Man, so much fun.
I gotta fucking make medkits.
I found a ottoman sickle and some coffee.
There's a guy we could save over here. Garbage pile to jump down onto.
Oof.
Jay Witt in Ark has been
making the garbage pile.
He got a dodo and named it Danger Jr. And then I guess he made a Chad Jr., a Russ Jr., and a Christine Jr. He says, I'm not sure how to say this.
Me. Nope.
Yeah,
you died?
He says, I'm not sure how to say this, but my dodos, Chad Jr. and Christine Jr. just made a name together. He didn't even look at Russ Jr.
Aww.
Is Christine okay? Okay.
Yeah, I'm good, thing.
Hey, we got a...
Whoa.
we got some red people over here.
Please, danger.
Hiya! Hiya! Oh, I saved him single-handedly. Come on, he's done. He wasn't even okay. Ah, jeez.
I thought we were done for. Thank you.
Thanks for the brawler, I guess. Oh, let's bring the binoculars to Santiago. Unless we're doing a different thing.
Wow, what the
I don't know what I just saw. Did you just leap like 100 feet into the air?
Yeah, I just tried to jump normally and it glitched and threw me up in the air. Lucky I'm alive, actually. all right, quests. Yeah, let's turn some stuff in. Alright, so bring binoculars,
let's
we could do that. We can still turn in that main one.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's turn in wherever the most turning anythingies are.
Yeah, the binoculars is pretty far away. Let's try a different one for the moment.
I'll do whatever you think is a good idea.
Jessica,
how's having chicken schnitzel and veggies tonight for dinner? I don't even.
Ooh.
I've had schnitzel before, but I've never had chicken schnitzel.
Chicken? I don't think I've ever had schnitzel.
I've had it either.
Out. It's great.
It sounds good.
Imagine if you had some meat and you just beat the living shit out of it. That's what schnitzel is.
Sounds like fun.
It's very tender.
You just beat the flavor into it, is what you do.
Beat your meat.
Oh, good night, Evan Chen. It's all
good.
That's
all it is.
Kinda. I mean, it's like, I mean, I'm probably wrong about this, but I'm pretty sure it's like, you know, like spiced pork, kind of. And then they just beat the shit out of the pork.
I don't think I've ever been anywhere that offered schnitzel.
Yeah.
I went to a German restaurant, like a legit, like...
Ah.
It even looked like a German restaurant. Like, it was like... It looked like a house in Germany. And it was in Canada. That was the craziest thing.
Yeah, Canada's got everything. Germans.
Where are we going?
Canadians.
Oh!
Trying to get into this safe zone.
Whee! Ow! I grabbed onto some barbed wire. It's no good. All right.
Oh, there's a guy over here.
Hey, guys are here.
Hello.
Hi.
Sugar. Oh. Not the cleanest.
Doesn't matter. We're making a bomb, not a cup of tea.
Here's a power cable.
Oh, good. Turn it in.
I did.
See, he does not seem to care.
All right.
Oh, wait. There we go.
They'll do. All right. We've finally enough. Everything. Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Okay. That one's
Are you
good.
Done?
Wait until Kurt prepares Hurry the bomb. Up.
There's something over here that I didn't collect on.
Oh, sure.
There's a guy up here.
Is it Irwin?
No. Yeah, Irwin.
No, I think it's below Irwin, actually. No. Irwin's the guy that...
Wait, isn't... He's the one that makes us do the gun things. Don't worry about Irwin. Let's go check out Sybil.
Ah, it was, here. It's Jafar. He had $1,000 for me.
Oh.
He was just holding on to it. Real nice guy like that.
Thanks for finding out everybody I loved is dead. Here's your $1,000. All right.
Do you want to meet Jade back at the tower?
Yeah, let's do it. Oof.
I know. I'm dying.
Whee!
Still?
Whee!
Nah, it's just my allergies.
Yeah.
All right, it isn't too long.
Ow!
We'll run. Parkour!
Let's do real life parkour.
I'd love to.
My ankle couldn't handle it.
Yeah, if only my body could take it.
Make your body stronger.
That's what they would say. All right, I'll do that first. And then
Hard work and determination. That's what they say you need.
I'd get the old Sid Vicious.
Oh.
I knew Chad would remember that one. Sid Vicious was a wrestler who, at an old age, not terribly old, but old for a wrestler. He was in his late 40s. No, he was definitely in his mid to late 40s by that point. And all he did was a simple jump off the top rope.
Okay, I'll see you there.
Tried to land on one leg, and on live TV, it just snapped.
Ah.
And it was horrifying.
Yeah, it was horrifying.
So whatever you do, don't look up Sid Vicious leg.
Hey, let's talk to Blake.
Let's do it. Oh, walked by him. Here he is.
Come on, everybody. Let's all talk to Blake.
I want to sell stuff. Hi, Blake.
Hi. Have you seen that house with the red smurf porn out of it?
That house?
If Rise's people spot
it... I thought you said, have you seen that house?
Someone ought to warn that ass.
I've got enough trouble
have you seen
right
that
now,
ass?
Like him too?
Oh man, we should probably talk to the quartermaster too. We probably got some drops to deliver.
So you beat
I sure did. We got 35,000 points from it. I guess that's a lot. And also, let's take all of his stuff. 22.5. Make sure to take all the stuff from the quartermaster. Somebody
turned on the antenna. Yeah, true.
Is there somebody I could sell shit to?
Yeah, that's where I'm looking.
Yeah. But, I mean, it's worth more as scrap. It's like scrap metal.
Yeah.
That way you can repair things and build things. I'm getting more calls from other parts. Or sell it. It's fine.
I just want to see what weapons he has.
And I got.
I'm just gonna wait by the elevator. The quartermaster just take everything because it's free.
Jade called me.
I have to tell
She's
a lot of stuff.
Explosives to Saeed.
Well, so much for whatever he was saying.
Whoa.
Oh, what
the hell?
What's going on? Oh, it's an airplane. Wow, that was a really close flyby. That's pretty cool. It's cool that, like, real-world events you can still see from inside the building. Like, it's not an instance. A lot of times in games, they'll instance things because it's easier on memory.
Right.
Ooh, player's stash. I got some things I want to stash. I really do.
No, I figured. Sell some stuff.
I've got so many, like, throwing stars and throwing knives. I never use them, though. Put all my throwing stars in there. Put all my throwing knives in there. Put all my medieval throwing axes in there. put my police rifle in there. Alright. Hey, who wants to talk to this guy? In here.
I'll get there.
Anyone?
We'll get there.
Alright, I'll do it on my own. See you later, everybody. Okay.
Just selling some stuff.
Oh, it's upstairs anyway. I went in the wrong place. Oh, it's good that they got rid of the... Oh, no, the TV's still there. Shit. Every time I see this one DVD in this game, I think it's The Matrix 2. The second Matrix movie.
Mm-hmm.
With, like, the cardboard case.
Oh, you're right. Yeah. It looks like the Matrix code.
Yeah.
Aha, here we are. Talking to this sad fuck. Let's talk to Raheem.
I mean, whenever everybody else shows up, it's fine.
No rush. Did you take NyQuil, Danger?
Of course I did.
You sound drowsy.
You are! It's Halloween, 24 days, 39 minutes, 56 seconds, Russ.
Oh, man. You're kidding.
I'm not.
I don't believe you! shout out in the Discord to Dark Angel, who says, "Hey, fam."
Hello.
And to John Christie. Hey, John.
I love Dark Forever. Angel, starring...
Jessica Alba.
Jessica Alba.
Saeed told me about the explosives you guys.
Hi, Jim.
It's a highly underrated show and video.
Yeah, I just forgot.
Saeed used to be on a bomb squad, so he knows about that stuff.
Did you ever play the video
game?
Yeah,
kid. Lucky find.
I didn't.
Would have been better to keep some antis in, though.
Dark Angel.
My buddy Omar is making sure Saeed put the good timers on those things. We have to be able to get our asses out of there before they blow.
Yeah. Good night, Miss Virgo.
Good night, Miss Virgo.
Good night.
Yeah, that nest needs to go. Now it's possible, but. But if it gets done, I'm doing it on my own.
But it's my plan.
And I will execute it perfectly, I promise.
But, yeah, you dumb kid. Oh, you're no shit. Good at running in the streets.
There's no use arguing with you, is there? Fine. I'll contact you as soon as Saeed's finished with the charges.
Raheem, do we have a deal?
I guess.
Do we have a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Okay, one more thing.
What a jerk.
I keep seeing this bizarre kind of infection.
Why has he got welding goggles?
Out of his trailer? I'd like to talk to him about it.
Nah.
He's a welder.
What could he possibly need welding goggles for?
I mean, look, why have just regular sunglasses when you could have those?
Yeah. When he could just have everything totally blacked out.
Yeah. Oh man, what level am I now?
Alright, let's go!
Hang on! Oh boy, one more, one more rank up, I can get that grappling hook.
Oh, okay, good.
I'm excited.
It's a real treat. Let's talk to Zaire. You know what? We're getting to a point where it's actually catching up with where I am in the story.
Oh, cool.
Zaire is like the last like mission thing that I did. Hey guys, who wants to open this door with me? Anyone?
I'm here.
Christine wants to.
I do. Chad wants to.
I'll be right. I don't want to. I was just passing by.
All right. So here I come.
Oh boy!
Oh boy! Yeah. Here we go.
Oh, hello.
This guy's sleeping.
Look at those tits.
Oh, this is my girl right here.
Oh, who? Who, the doctor?
Yeah. I'm all about it.
She's sassy.
Yeah.
Is she?
She looks like she has three kids, and I'm into it.
Yeah.
Man, if only all the players were here.
Oh, it's Kane. Yes. How can I help you?
Hey, Matt Barbito.
Remember when I told you about that
weird... Kickboxing's all right. I'm going to get back to it more, though.
Took one look at me and hauled ass away? Yeah, well, I just saw another one, and it did the same thing.
Hmm. I believe I have heard your colleagues talk about those creatures. Bolters.
Seems like Danny Glover and Death at a Funeral.
Apparently, they favor certain areas of town over others. But only
hey, Jessica Howe wants to dress up as the SFE logo for Halloween this year.
That'd be awesome.
A thought occurred to
that'd
me.
Be amazing.
A long shot, yeah. I realize. But if
wanna,
these creatures favor areas
yeah,
where
that's take
I left my experimental bait, well, let's not get ahead
I
of
wanna,
ourselves.
I want to dress up
please
as
do obtain
Mr.
A sample,
Snakefist, too.
But it has to be fresh.
We should all just dress up
so
as Mr. Snakefist.
So you have to get it back to me quickly.
Okay, and where exactly do I find these things?
I'm told that Quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them.
What did he just say? Can you repeat yourself?
This guy's keeping track of things.
Oh, these guys
talk to the Quartermaster!
Like good. Especially this red and white guy. This plaid guy over here.
Danger, you can't pigeonhole everybody by their color.
Oh, we got exclamation marks. Let's go do it. Whoa.
Whoa. Hey, it's Masoof? Masoot.
Yeah?
Oh, here's okay. Jared's over here.
Oh, man. Masoot, Jared. We got
I can
too many choices.
Want a deal?
He's got a merciless baseball
bat. And the witch is one of them. Guess if anyone's gonna bullshit their way to safety, it's gonna be Dahlia, right?
Did you say
maybe
she's
Eric?
A witch?
Hello, the legends.
She's a witch. She claims the infected won't even touch her
so
because of her voodoo hocus pocus.
Oh, this guy was talking
they
to me this
whole
time.
She walked clean across the city without getting touched. Right.
Maybe she knows something we don't.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh wait, but
or
that's not
she's
me.
She's just completely full of shit.
Who else is eating something?
What?
Hmm?
Chad? Somebody was like, is Russ eating chips? And I was like, yeah, you know, a few, I'm hungry. But then they were like, I hear a bag crinkling.
Let's talk, let's
I heard
talk
it
to
coming
this guy
through.
Now.
I'm just selling my
I'm just standing
Masoot.
By this guy waiting to talk to him.
Masoot.
Just like everything we have to do in this goddamn game.
I saw some people in this school. Gotta wonder what they were doing there.
We already went to the school. We fucked everybody up.
Bam.
What's this guy talking about? He's got like old intel.
You say that somebody turned on the antenna towers.
Let's go talk to the quartermaster.
Let's do it.
Oh, Jade is a kickboxing champion?
What?
What?
Look. Look at this poster. Where I'm standing.
Oh shit! You're right.
What, where?
Jade the Scorpion Aldemir, the 3-time kickboxing world champion.
Oh yeah, yeah.
That explains a lot.
Like her makeup.
Yeah, that's
definitely
the classic
kickboxer's makeup.
Classic kickboxer.
Sarah asked me to bring him a sample from that bolter I saw in front of the school. He said they've been.
To be honest, we should have noticed it earlier.
Yeah, I didn't want to say anything. I didn't want to pigeonhole.
What's pigeonhole?
You know what? I'd rather not tell you. I'd hate for you to start doing it.
Let's get that one. And another one. Let's talk to this guy.
Rahim's electronic parts. Don't expect the radios to work any better. The truth is, Rahim is trying to build a robot runner. He gets these crazy ideas in his head.
A robot crazy. Runner?
A robot
That's
drone.
That's insane!
He's trying to make a drone, Russ. Don't be
but
crazy.
But he said robot runner.
Oh man, I can't wait to talk to this guy.
Huh? I'm at the quartermaster.
Again?
Yeah, we gotta actually talk to him.
Doc Zara says you know where I should look for these, bolters. Super fast, infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh yeah, yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you...
You can't see what he's pointing
no
at.
No reason to go looking for trouble.
Look, danger, it's right there.
He's showing us his kneecaps.
He looks like that special needs guy that we talked to earlier.
There seems to be a few looks that repeat over and over again.
What are you trying to say? Let's talk to Blake
again. The scouts have seen people entering the school. Something's going on there.
We were already there.
Yeah, stop talking to us about the school. It's old news.
Yeah, it's old hat.
We gotta go out to school. That's where the kids are. Yeah.
Oh, this guy's got a special deal for us.
What?
Oh boy.
I don't know, that's just what he told me.
He's got a heavy wrecking sledgehammer.
A vintage pickaxe.
You are. He's got a kukri machete.
Man, do I spend almost all my money on this one pickaxe?
Man, if I level up one more time, I'll be able to get a katana.
And find better deals in all of Haran.
You won't find better deals in all of Haran.
Alright, I'm
He's
done
kinda
with this
sounded
guy.
Like Idris Elba.
I am.
Yeah.
In real life, actually, yeah, I'm Idris Elba.
Danger is the famous actor Idris Elba.
Oh my god!
Which, by the way, I just watched
been researching
Star Trek
a role
Beyond.
Is all.
How fucking good was that movie?
It was really good.
What did you watch?
Star Trek Beyond.
Oh yeah, it was
like
great.
That was so like I was fine with the first reboot. Obviously, like I liked how they reset it up, but then
I loved that movie.
Into Darkness, like I didn't hate it, but it was just so like such a downer of a Star Trek movie.
Yeah, and then it was I didn't really need a con story.
Yeah, no, but this one actually was like, I felt good about stuff afterwards. So I was like, yeah, space.
Just the radio scene, the music scene at the end.
Oh yeah,
was
yeah.
so badass.
Yeah,
like that's something that could have been so silly in any other movie, and they made it work so well.
It was great. You made how they used the Beastie Boys song, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, that was great. I did also like the earlier thing, was it when the...
Spoilers!
When they dropped in. Yeah, yeah. Oh, there's a Beastie Boys song in the movie.
God damn it, you ruined it.
I like the female in it.
Uh-oh. So there's a new
Bolters
kind of...
appear at
thing.
Night.
Bolters.
You found oh at their God. Feeding grounds, marked on the map.
I'm stuck waiting for other players to proceed.
So
I was reading the whole thing about him.
Yeah, God, let us learn about Bolters.
Well, why
to learn.
Why are Bolters so fascinating
hey, what's up, Spike?
To you?
Because they're new.
Could be a threat. Not even could be. They are a threat.
Before we leave, I just want to see if I can make anything.
Whoa.
Yeah, don't stand on that thing.
Yeah, all I'm going right. to make... I'm gonna make med kits and shit.
You know, let me see what other quests we have around that we could do. You know, let's get some crayons for the kids.
Yeah.
I need
the
aerosol.
Kids need crayons. Let's do it. Let's get some crayons.
Get some crayons for the kids.
Let's go. We're getting crayons.
The kids are getting bored. We gotta get them crayons.
I gotta go. The kids are back.
It's a typical way for the adults to react to shit. The kids are probably like, no, it's fine. Shit's going crazy.
Yeah.
Like, we get it.
I got my Game Boy.
I can look out the window and see things that keep me from getting bored.
You know,
you guys left Christine back there.
What? Oh,
Christine,
yeah,
what are you doing?
She was crafting shit. She said so.
You know what? She's a runner. Thanks, she is a runner like the rest of us. She will be fine.
Attention. Attention.
Well, she was in the safe zone.
Since you cannot hear dog whistles, we are forced to communicate with you directly. You are ordered to come immediately.
So what?
This is Crane. Is that you, Tolga?
He wants to talk to us. Well, I don't want to talk to him.
Hey, there's a thing over here.
Oops.
What thing?
There's a thingy over here.
What kind of thing?
It's a white, a circle.
That's probably the main storyline thing.
Oh, okay. We don't want that, then.
Nah, not right now. We'll continue that next time, I think. We'll do a few more of these side quests, and then I think call it a night, just because it's so late. And you got work to do.
Yeah. Until early in the morning.
Just
late.
Like the good old days.
Yeah. Work all day, work all night, work all day. Then work all night again.
That's how I roll. It's good to be back, isn't it, Danger?
Yeah.
You know, I was starting to feel like you weren't one of us anymore. Now you're back to the family. I'll inform Bren.
Hey, where am I supposed to go?
Somewhere in this building, we gotta get in, and we have to find crayons for the kids.
Yeah, that'll be a good idea. Well, this thing over here. Oh, hey, there's people here now. Hey, come to where are you? No. Also, these twin jerks are here.
Yeah, Jessica Howe says, well, John, I think referring to the Sid Vicious thing, she's like, well, John Cena had his arm broken on screen. It's a bit worse than that.
Yeah.
It's,
go give it a look-see. It's fun.
Yeah, you know. Ooh.
Hey,
poor Sid. Like, he always seemed, outside of wrestling, like the nicest guy in the world.
Yeah.
But he just never was going to be the success that they always wanted him to be.
I always liked him.
I loved him, but it was just like he was not gonna be the guy ever. He was better being a mid-card guy.
Hey, boys. What are we into this time?
Whoa, why am I... Oh, there we are.
Tolga, you're overwhelming him. Inside the engine compartment...
I love this guy's fucking face.
It's a heavy rectangle.
I know what a battery is.
Okay. We need bus
the irony is, these guys look so dumb.
And yeah. Rated at 1300 CCA or better.
CCA means cold cranking amps.
Obviously.
That's a pretty big battery.
Yes, easily 50 to 55 kilograms each.
That's equal to several large rocks.
Easy.
He's American. The metric system makes him angry.
We will need three of them.
Yeah.
You can use
it's
your
equal
brute
to
strength.
Several large
your
rocks.
Your abilities are deemed to show how strong you are, to demonstrate physical prowess.
You think it will attract females?
Ugly and stupid. What else does he have?
Oh, how does he live like that?
Who knows? You have your instructions. Go do your interpretation of them.
All right.
So what did that have to do with crayons?
Nothing.
Nothing, that we just happened upon another thing while we were here.
Well, let's talk to Edward.
Okay, just
hi,
talk.
This guy looks nice as well.
The first bullet fucking shoot your eyebrows. Get rid of that unibrow.
Stop it, Edward.
You don't judge him.
It's like a fucking caveman.
We don't know this arsehole from a plate of falafel.
Don't argue with me. Let him in.
Seems Errol wants to talk to you.
There won't be any trouble.
Do I get worried?
From far away, it looks kind of like your dad, Russ.
Come in. A little bit, yeah. if he had more of a receding hairline.
Yeah, if you don't look too close.
Well, let's talk to old Errol.
Except that he doesn't have fro hair. Yeah, now that it's close up, doesn't work.
If his name was George, that would be really funny.
Whenever Chad wants to join us.
I'm Errol. Kyle Crane. This is my niece, Salier, and her son, Aaron. Do forgive Edward, but
up close, he looks more like Joseph Goebbels.
Joseph Goebbels.
There's something oddly familiar about you.
Hitler's head of
the Nazi fella.
propaganda, I believe.
Yeah. Really putting my face all over town.
Of course, you're Errol Sani, governor of the
There's
province.
A famous picture that somebody took of him right after informing him that the photographer was Jewish. And he just gives this disgusted look. And that picture looks like this guy without the glasses.
He killed me once already. That's how I lost my leg.
I see.
And it seems they haven't given up. A squad of his thugs has tracked me to my last safe house in the slabs. Edward was just there.
Oh my god, this guy's still talking?
I know!
It's only a matter of time before they
I don't know what this is in reference to, but Chris E. God wants to know how many of Christine's cookies did Danger eat.
Oh,
you
know, people say that a lot.
How many of what? Trust Sorry, Errol's talking.
How many of those cookies did you eat that one time of mine?
Which time?
When you ate all my weed cookies.
I don't know, like 12.
Yeah, a whole bag.
Yeah, my only instructions were, don't eat too many.
So you ate the entire bag.
Yeah. How was I supposed to know that was too many? I don't know these things. Oh, man. Just got here's a. Hey, I found more crayons.
Oh, and Shane T says crayon, not crayons.
Kinda we like say saying crayons, I know. Though.
I think we were splitting the difference though. It was more like crayons that I was saying, which is
yeah.
Like,
I never say it correctly.
You know, I was trying to not say crayon, but fuck it.
I'm drooling on myself. Crayon. So shut up.
Oh, danger. This is, sad.
Oh, never mind. It doesn't open.
Where's the last fucking crayon?
Oh.
You hold A and, ping it. It's on the floor right here. There we go.
Nice.
I'm the best at finding crayons.
Hey, you're the crayon master.
You know, isn't it weird that they made, markers that smelled good, but they didn't make crayons that smelled good.
Yeah.
Missed opportunity, really.
You think they would have, because it's wax.
Some delicious crayons, you know?
I feel like they probably did.
Yeah, you know, they're
probably just more popular.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Oh, you know the big crayons? The ones that everybody wanted in kindergarten? They were like giant crayons.
Oh, yeah.
This kid kept on breaking my crayons, and finally, it's like, I need more crayons, and my mom's like, you know, you can't buy crayons all the time, so, and I'm like, I want the big ones, and she's like, fine, and like, I finally talked her into getting the big ones. The very next day, this fucker in school breaks them.
Aww.
Like, all of them.
Kids suck.
Yeah, there some kids out there are just the fucking worst.
You know, it's not obvious when everyone's like small and cute and shit, but like everybody that you go to kindergarten with eventually grows up to be an asshole.
It seems that way.
And for some people, it really shows very early on which ones are going to be the assholes.
Yep. Did you ever do anything that you look back and you're like, oh, I bet that person or those people really thought I was an asshole? Just for something you did as, like, you know, less than 10 years old.
Oh!
Like, something in the past 10 years?
No, less... when you're younger than 10 years old, I should say. Like, so, like, when you're too young... Because once you hit, like, 10 to 12 somewhere, you can have that point where you're like...
You've got a moral barometer.
Yeah, yeah. Because yeah, I had a problem with hitting people, but just as a goof. To me, it was just like, it would just be like, and I don't mean like full force. I don't mean like full force. It was more just like a little like, you know, like punch on the shoulder or something.
Fucking
but to me, it was like.
Ross over here is like a serial puncher. He's just running around punching people.
but I do remember as a kid, like, I think there's probably actually a few of us that would just hit each other. Like, it was no big deal. But every once in a while, you get one kid who's like, hey! You're like,
I'm gonna tell
sorry.
On you!
Yeah, and you'd be like, no, don't!
Yeah, never. I never really did anything. I was kind of a nice kid.
Yeah, me too. I was kind of a pussy.
Aw.
Just like Chad.
Yeah. No, like, I was just friendly with everybody, and yeah, we had a very very tight group in elementary school.
Man, we really expedited these fucking crayons.
Yeah, you know? Let it not be said that we didn't put the kids' needs first.
If it was, like, zombie virus vaccine, we would have held on to that shit until we had, like, five things to return.
You know what's... okay, here's Jessica House says, but bullies are the weak fuckers who like to make other lives suck just as bad as theirs. I was bullied and I'm now stronger than ever. The bullies are the weak ones now. You know what? That applies to a lot of my grade school and like middle school bullies. But then for high school, I just had to go to the fucking school where I, being just normal middle class, was the poorest kid in fucking school because my mom was terrified of public school.
Gang members go there, Russ.
So, like, yeah. Yeah, I know.
Do you know who goes to the public schools?
Look,
everybody.
My public school is just fine.
I would have been perfectly happy staying in
there. Lot of people that go to public school ends up in prison.
Yeah, that's what I've heard. Well, here's the problem. Like, all the bullies that I dealt with in high school, some of which I still wish dead to this day every once in a while.
Yeah.
Like,
for me, it's Frank Kenyon. He was a real shithead.
Yeah, for me, it's John Petraglia.
Yeah.
Mike Lombardi. Just these fucking pieces of shit. And, like...
She looks like an alien.
They're all... But because of where I went to school, they're all fucking rich kids. And they're fine. And I hate that. You know what I mean? Like, because they had the money,
you're the best.
They're the kids are gonna lose. They might still be shitheads, but their lives are okay.
Here, take this. You'll make better use of it than I will.
They're not happy.
No, they look very happy. It's very upsetting.
You know, when I was a kid, I got beat up a lot. Well, like picked on a lot. I won't say beat up a lot because like it never really escalated to that. It was a lot more like, you know, like. Quit hitting yourself, you know, that sort of thing.
Mm.
Like a lot of like a lot of little shit that just adds up.
Yeah.
That it's like if you went to a teacher, they'd be like, "Oh, they're just goofing around."
Yeah, that was they did not give a shit when we were kids about like the whole bullying thing.
Well, unless it was very violent.
I mean, if it got violent, they'd step in and punish both people, which was really stupid. That was a big thing, I remember.
The best thing my parents ever told me, because like I didn't want to fight back because I'd get in trouble, right? And my parents were like, look, if someone's bullying you and like it's not like you being the bully, like if you're just defending yourself, beat the shit out of them.
Yep.
You know.
Well, it's funny because
the school will call us. You'll get the rest of the day off of school. And then we'll, like, have cake or something.
Yeah, see, I was always, the way I was... Two things I had working against, because, like, I think whenever I used to talk about these things, Tuck was someone who was always like, fuck it, who cares? You just stand up for yourself. You fucking just hit him. It's like, Tuck, you didn't know me in grade school, but I was a scrawny motherfucker. If I tried to do anything, I don't think anything would have happened.
Yeah, but nobody also has your back in grade school. Like, you stand up to a bully, all of a sudden your friends are like, oh, shit. There's a confrontation happening.
Yeah, I was skin and bones till I was in college. It was just, it was not really gonna happen.
Hey, it's raining outside.
Ooh.
We gotta go to the slabs.
What's the slabs?
But yeah, so,
I don't know.
You know, like that was really liberating. So like when things started to get bad, I just loved that I didn't really have anything to worry about. Like the worst thing that would happen is I would get in trouble with the school.
Yeah.
Which always seemed to happen. Like there were so many times that like I'd have somebody come up and like sucker punch me and I'd turn around and start belting on them and a teacher would come up and like I would get in trouble for it.
Of course.
Yeah. You know, my problem was I was raised in such a way that I was made to think that even the slightest thing going bad was the end of the world. So, like, I got detention once for something stupid, didn't even really do anything. And it was like my entire world was over. Everybody, my parents are gonna hate me now. They're just gonna look at me as a piece of shit the rest of my life because, like, I talked when I shouldn't have at lunch when kids were in trouble. And they're like, you're getting detention. I'd be like, everything's over. So, like, I was raised to be terrified of all authority and punishment. Which is what happens when you grow up in an extremely conservative household, I guess. Sucks.
I bent a fork once. Like, I was like, hey, check this out. I'm so freaking strong. And I did it one day, and everyone was like, wow, that's so cool. Like, I bent a fork with, like, one hand. And it's easy because they're, like, really flimsy forks. And then, like, the next day, I'm like, check it out. I could bend this fork. And my fucking best friend narcs me out to the fucking, to the monitor, the lunch monitor.
Really?
And I had to sit at the bad kid's table. They moved me to the front of the fucking cafeteria, and I had to sit with all the people that were always in trouble.
Christ. If that had happened to me, I might have just been like, all right, time to run away and start a new life.
I was like, no, I don't belong here. You made a mistake.
Yeah. I really hate that was my mindset. Because now, once I got old enough, I was like, oh, I was fucking stupid. Because that stayed with me, by the way, until I was like mid-20s at least. Where I was like, oh, wait, I can do some shit and not just get in trouble.
Oh my God. Hey, look, it's a running guy.
I remember the first time I didn't pay a bill on time, I thought I was going to have a panic attack. Like, sir, it really is.
Oh, you want to hear fucking panic attack inducing?
Yeah.
This is a few months back. I was late with my rent.
Uh-huh.
And it's like a couple days late, and I was like, you know what, I'll just pay it in a couple days, it'll be fine. And I come home and I have a letter taped to my door, and I'm like, oh, what's this? It's got my apartment number and everything on it. I open it up, and it's a notice to vacate premises.
Jesus.
And I'm like, my heart sank, and I'm like, oh, holy shit, I'm homeless. I'm going to be homeless.
In Texas.
Yeah. And it was, I had to go to them. And
oh, wait, this was recently?
Oh, no, yeah, this was just a few months back, and I was like, what the fuck? And it's if you're late on a payment, they have to put that up there. But they're like, yeah, no, we got it.
That's good, because, like, yeah, that would scare the fuck out of me.
Yeah, dude, when I saw it, I nearly shit.
Because, like, it, especially out there, it's like California, New Jersey, you'd have somewhere to go.
Yeah, no, I'm on my own. Yeah, I was just going through all these hypotheticals, like, all right, if I'm homeless, all right, how do I get, who do I know that can drive out to Texas? Come and get me. I just started thinking, like, oh, I gotta call my cousin Mark. He'll come out and get me. That'll be great.
Yeah.
I gotta call him work and tell them I quit.
Mark, you gotta come to Texas. Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty much how it would go.
Wow, there's a lot of people who watch us who beat up their bullies. You know what? I'm happy for you guys. I wish I had.
Yeah. If you're a bully, you got it coming.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I never got bullied. I was always a big kid, and we were...
Well, you can be intimidating. Like, that's...
No, but I didn't even have to. When we were kids, our elementary school, we were all friends with each other.
Like, well, yeah, but...
Everybody.
What about the ones that weren't?
We were all.
You know what?
What about the weird kid that wasn't friends with anyone?
Yeah, that's generally how our school was, too. There were very few bullies in elementary school. It wasn't until, like, roughly fifth grade, sixth grade that they really started showing themselves. Like, because,
really?
You know, you're too young before that. Like, there are always shitty kids. I'm not saying there wasn't, but you're right. Most of our classes knew each other. And we were cool with each other and went to everybody's birthday and shit.
Yeah, that's how we were.
I remember in my kindergarten class, we had our teacher, Miss Gibson, who was really sweet. We were having playtime, and we had this big, big box of, like, blocks, building blocks and stuff. And we had this problem kid. He was, like, really, really... He was, like, disturbingly fat for a kindergartner. Like, it was, like, a problem already.
Oh.
And No, but it wasn't even just that. He was just, he was a problem mentally, too.
Oh,
like,
oh
right,
he,
right.
Yeah. Yeah, so, his name was Billy.
His name was Billy.
picked up a weapon.
And this poor skinny kid, Thomas, in the class, he would always pick on. And one day, Thomas was playing with Lincoln Logs.
Oh, yeah, Lincoln Logs.
And this
it
kid
always
comes
starts
up,
with Lincoln Logs.
Yeah, this kid comes up behind him. I think it, I don't remember the bad kid's name. I want to say it was Ben, but I'm not sure. But he came up behind Thomas with the fucking 2x4 wooden block and just whacked him in the back of the head as hard as he could. And Thomas's head was bleeding. There was blood all over. They had to call, like, the fucking the principal had to run down. And after that day, we never saw that big fat kid again. Ever.
What? Really?
Yep. Oh my god. Huge. Wow.
They fucking killed him.
They
took him on back and they killed him.
He went to a special school, I think.
You just brought back a memory for me that I haven't thought about in quite a few years now.
Really?
Okay, I did have a bully, but it was preschool. Not preschool. Pre going to school at all. I had a babysitter during the day down the road from where we live, because my mom was working, and I had to stay at this woman, Cindy. It was my babysitter. It was her house. And she had this daughter who was a year younger than me. So she was 3 and I was 4, named Melissa. And was a little shithead. And there was another girl who was also babysat during the day, named Lauren. And Melissa, this happened multiple times. Like, this was a pretty regular occurrence, would grab this plastic phone, sneak up behind Lauren and whack her in the back of the head really hard. And then Lauren would start crying, and
like you do,
Melissa would go to her, put her arm around her and go, oh, did Russell do that? And she would, you know, she's fucking 3 or 4 years old, like, yeah.
Wow.
And
then a manipulative bitch.
Well, it doesn't end there. I remember trying to get away from her sometimes when she would do this, but like, she would bite me. Like, she'd grab my arm or something and bite me, and then she would bite herself, run upstairs and tell her mom that I hit Lauren in the head with the phone and bit her.
Yeah.
And like I would have to stand in the corner until mom came and picked me up.
Wow.
Oh, man, that just came flooding back. Yeah, that happened quite a few times.
I'm sorry that happened to you, Russ.
And she's fine. She lives in Florida now. It's actually very nice. She's actually very nice, and her life is fine. Ugh.
Hiya! Take that!
Oh shit. Oh good, garbage.
Jump!
Oh wow.
Oh hey, danger. High voltage.
Ah!
High voltage!
I just realized how late it's getting.
What? I missed the thing. Oops, can you get me?
That's not late.
There's
it's
a
early.
Big guy next to you. Ah! Shit! I'm trying to get to you.
Thanks. Oh, shit.
Give me that arrow back. I need it.
Ow! find the walkie-talkie. It's
fucking
over here, apparently.
It's, yeah, there's a shit ton of people.
Yeah. Well. Take that. Whoa, this one's on the move. Shit!
That. Oh my god. Some of this. There we go. Got him.
Did I get the walk? What the fuck? I turned the guy over.
Ouch.
I guess it could be one of these guys. All right.
I heard the walkie-talkie out front.
Oh Jesus!
Uh-oh.
Oh shit.
Oh, that guy's gonna explode. Oh no.
Hiya!
Shit.
Hold on. Where the hell are you? You
better. I hear it over here.
Ah.
Oh boy.
Oh jeez.
Hiya! Hiya! Take that!
Hold on. Where the
Where is it? Take that.
Yeah, Kia, I was.
It's like, it's gotta be here. Oh! I found it.
Oh, good. Oh, shit!
Oh! I found it!
Good, good, now what?
Ah! I picked it up.
Alright, perfect timing to have to head back since it's almost dark. We'll end it there. Let's get over there. We're pretty close.
Okay. Let's go.
Whoa.
What the fuck?
See you later, Chad.
You need your Batman thing.
Night is coming. Hard. Is there a place to jump? Oh boy.
What was that?
What are you guys up to over there?
Oh, I'm on top of a building. About to... Oh!
Oh, I followed him up on the top of the building. Why?
Yeah.
Why'd you go
up
there?
Yeah, why? I'm already at the place.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Oh. Oh. Oh, jeez. How do I get in? Here? Is this how I get in? Yep. Think so. I'm here. Everybody else is dead, Russ. Don't worry waiting for them.
What?
I didn't know how you guys took so long. I'd rather sell than sleep any day. Alright, well, what's once night hits, let's sleep. Turn in our survivor points that way.
Yeah, that's
and,
a good idea.
Well, I'll climb into this, Oh, it is already night. Okay.
And it's raining. Oh, let's all sleep in a sleeping bag. I'm waiting.
Come on.
Ah! I don't know how many I got. I got some. I went unnoticed.
Say.
Night survived. 673. Wow, it's not really that much,
well,
to be honest.
It's, you know, better to turn it in than to lose it.
I guess it's preferable.
All right, what's, you want to wrap it up here?
Wrap it up!
All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. We will, tomorrow night, what are we doing, Forza tomorrow night?
Yeah, sure.
But I do like the idea, what was it, Saturday? Was that the day you suggested, Chad, for that you wanted to do 7 days?
Oh, I don't know, maybe.
You know, I mean,
yeah, I might
see where danger's at, you know, by that.
great.
Danger, you don't have to if you don't want to.
You don't have to, absolutely.
Oh, good.
You don't have to.
Oh, good.
But you would be missed if you didn't. People are missing that hot digging action, you know.
I'm a digger. That's what they call me. I'm a hot digging person. But yeah, that's the end.
All right, everyone. Yeah, this is fun. More we can play this game, the better, you know.
Yeah.
Always a good time.
Well, see you tomorrow, everybody. Maybe.
See you tomorrow.
Thanks for watching.
Yeah, thanks for watching. Goodbye, everyone.
Bye, everybody.
Bye, everyone.
Goodbye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.